Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's that time of the month again, it's Lanfone Inspiration Week, and today the design team is showcasing Peace on Earth. For this card, I started by cutting a 5.5 by 4.25 inches panel, as well as two wavy borders, all out of Strathmore Gristle cardstock. I marked the top of the biggest border using a pencil, and next I created the sky using these tracings. I first applied tattered rose on most of my panel. Next, I marked the top of the border again to know exactly where to start adding my darker color, and I applied ripe persimmon towards the top of my panel in order to get a nice contrast on the village section. Next, I carried on and added texture on my panel using the same routine as usual. Water drops first, that I dried using a paper towel. Next, I mixed some ripe persimmon ink with a little bit of water, and I used a thin brush to create splatters on the paper. And finally, I added lots of sparkles using liquid stardust. I kept the borders pretty simple and just applied a tiny bit of tattered rose on the top edges to add some contrast. Next, I moved on to the coloring. I stamped my images on 80-pound Nina Solar white cardstock using jet black ink, and as always, I used my alcohol markers to color everything. Once the coloring was done, I assembled everything on my panel, starting with the borders that I attached using double-sided tape. And I used foam squares to stick all my cute images. The next step was to create my sentiment, and I wanted it to be pretty big, so I started by stamping Let There Be and On Earth using jet black ink, and I left a large space between to be able to add the word peace in big letters. So I stamped my first and last parts of my sentiment, and then I attached the word peace in the middle. I used the Finlay's ABC's die set to cut those letters, and the pattern paper is from Let It Shine 6x6 paper pack. Off screen, I used a white gel pen on the images to make them pop a little bit more, and I also added a few clear sequins on the sky section to bring some more sparkly details to the card. And that's it! Can you hear those cute peas sing? It's a more simple card than usual, but I hope it still inspires you. Thanks for watching! Bye!